to move too far. It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it still went bad. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You never stop this thing.
All eyes on Lionel Messi. In a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts, will he add more today on EA TV? And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Cadiz versus Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Well, it's often a difficult day at the office when you're up against a Barcelona side with such a watertight defence lead.
Well, Derek, I used to speak to the away fans at Arsenal, and they always used to say to me they felt really confident on the road because we didn't concede goals. There was always a chance, always a sniff of an away day three-pointer.
And the lineup for the home side. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays with Milan Skriniar in central defence, and the responsibility of leading the line goes to Gabriel Jesus. And so the match is underway. Alex Fernandez. Ball played nicely. Salvi Sanchez. It needs an accurate cross. Clears it away. Victor Ayala. Here's Fernandez. Real danger. Virgil van Dijk with the block. And he takes on the shot. Simple for Ter Stegen. Lionel Messi.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. Gabriel Jesus. Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Fired over by Messi, foiling them effectively. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Now Messi. A wonderful intervention.
Se ha encontrado un brazalete verde en la entrada del
sector. Wonderful block.
Que la dueña se acerque a objetos perdidos.
Fine teamwork to win it back. Dele Alli. Messi. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Tremendous ball played through. That's all they can conjure for now. Salvi Sanchez. And offside it is. Messi. Well, they just let his opponent glide by. To jump in front. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. De Jong. A super tackle, and they've won possession. The Blaugrana have given the ball away. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Fernandez. Ayala has it. Still passing it around with authority. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Gabriel Jesus. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. And the pass, a good one. Options in the middle. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. De Jong. Dele Alli. Gabriel Jesus now. Can he put it away? Oh, good work by the keeper. Well, is it going to be a productive moment for Barcelona? Corner. And now the delivery. And whipped into the box. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Frankie de Jong. Able to get his body in the way. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle. And a corner will be next. Over it comes. And they deal with the threat this time. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Well, there are the stats, Derek. Barca controlling possession over the last 15 minutes. This could be the pivotal part of this game, you never know. But they must score with this dominance.
And the danger cleared. Salvi Sanchez. Losing possession a bit easily. Gabriel Jesus. And unable to keep possession. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And that puts them in position. And that is defending of the highest order. De Jong. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Will they profit from this situation? Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
And firing it into the area. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Fernandez. Salvi Sanchez. Carcelén. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. That's a nice-looking ball. Well, thumped clear. So that will do it for the first half, and the two teams matching each other in so many areas, but level pegging. Lee, what have you made of Barcelona's performance so far?
Well, it's been close, hasn't it? We knew before the game that this defence gives nothing away. So tight, so focused. It's probably going to be the same in the second half, so one goal might win this, Derek.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Can he put them in front? Can they stop it going in? On a time for composure on the ball. Fernandez. Carcelén. He does read the game magnificently, Busquets, and there was the evidence. In possession to give them the lead, maybe. Oh, yes! 1-0 it is! And it doesn't come as a huge surprise!
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal. Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
Underway again with Barcelona in the lead. Barcelona,
con el 9, Haaland.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Lee.
Well, in the autumn of his career, now it's a nice little move for him. He'll do well at the club. He's a top pro.
There's a slide rule pass. Is it going to be? Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Skriniar. On to Haaland. giving it a try, just couldn't get it through. Good defending to prevent the chance. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Dele Alli, save, but still a chance. Well, nothing comes of it. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, let's see about the cross. A very effective challenge put in. Half an hour remaining then. And whipped into the box. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more live La Liga action for you to look forward to. It's Cadiz, and they take on Eibar.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
And he takes it on. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. And a poor ball. Alex Fernandez. Here's Fernandez. It might be on for them. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. And a substitution in the offing. Holland. He's in behind. It's still alive. Wonderful block. High quality defending. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And teammates to play it to. Joao Cancelo. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Second goal for them here.
Gol del Barcelona. Con el 25, Sergio Busquets.
Well, there to intercept. Haaland. And he's taken it away. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Wow, how creative have Barcelona been tonight. Their imagination, their delivery of passes, their execution, a real top-draw performance. They've created chance after chance, a real joy to watch.
Well, it could be on for him here. He can't hold on to it. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Messi, and crossed in the direction of the back post. And not cleared away properly. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Asensio. Useful ball to the near post. Pumped clear. Dele Alli, and he might be through here. And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, this is definitely worth another look. Superb interplay, so slick, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
So making the substitution now. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Con el 25, Sergio Busquets. Atención, mete a un hombre de refresco el Barcelona.
Busquets.
Con el 4, Virgil van Dijk.
Now Busquets. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Fernandes. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, flag going up. Frustrating, really. He's offside. Holland. Now they've lost it. Fernandes. I must say, this looks promising. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And Pjanic read it so well. Haaland. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And that is that. Very satisfying from the Barca point of view. A victory here. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, Derek, with a defence like they've got, the forwards should be chomping at the bit in every game. They did the business today, and all in all, a really solid team effort. Well done.
Muchas gracias por su atención y por contestar estas preguntas. Muchas gracias por su tiempo y sus respuestas.